I would like to make for you the Buckfast Abbey cocktail. This is a cocktail that contains about 50 millilitres of Buckfast straight into your mixing jug with ice. And then about 25 millilitres of dry vermouth. A couple of dashes of Angostura bitters. And about 2 spoonfuls of Laphroaig whisky. Give that a cheeky stir. Strain into your cocktail glass. And there you have a Buckfast Abbey cocktail.
Cheers.